22 until this morning. I went 21.9, so I'm happy with dropping 3/10 this afternoon. My best time, both this morning and again tonight. I like having the 50 on the first day, short and sweet. I feel like it also gives me a good idea of where I am going into my longer events, the 100s, and usually the 200 tomorrow, but I'm switching it up for the 100 fly, so I'm excited for that. I definitely go into every race just trying to do the best I can for myself, obviously. Not thinking about the comp, like having really fast competition helps for me to just as a gauge, but I really try not to focus too much on what other people or other teams are doing, just trying to do the best for myself. And I think just focusing on our own team and what we're doing, that's how we're going to be the best version of ourselves and place the highest.